I'm going to explain and show you how to set up the SaaS Configurator in GoHighLevel. This feature automatically creates subaccounts, which will save you so much time. The best part is with this feature, you can fully automate your onboarding process. And if you're trying to get to 10K a month or even beyond that, very fast, you need the SaaS Configurator. It is essential. Let me show you how. So the first thing I need to do is break down how this even works, because right now you are most likely doing this regular setup, which is wasting so much time, versus the SaaS Configurator setup. By the way, SaaS Configurator is only available on the 497 plan. That is what makes the 497 is because it is so valuable. So this is the regular setup. Number one, you get them to buy. Number two, you have to manually go in and set up a sub account. So that's coming into sub accounts, clicking create sub account, and then adding manually. And that's going through first name, last name, email. You put in all their business info. I mean, it's about a 3 to 4 minute process. You plug in all their info, then you click add sub account. You also may have to find their info or get it from them, which is a pain in the ass. So you have to go through. This can even take upwards of 10 minutes of just creating the sub account for them. And after you set up the sub account, you either need to make them a user or get them to log in, because even if it sends them email, it still confuses them. So then you have to make them a user. So then after you set up a sub account, you have to make sure they log in, which either has you creating them another user to get them in, or constantly sending me a link for them to log in. So either way, this is an extra 5 minutes, an extremely annoying process that you're going to have to do to get them onboarded. Then last but not least, number four, you have to onboard and set them up. Okay. So you have to make sure they have, you know, the right snapshot if you're going to be doing that, where to go. You have to train them and all this kinds of stuff. Okay. And if you look at the time down here, it says 10 to 20 minutes per client. That's if you're lucky. Okay. That's if you have all of their information and everything plugged in. If you don't have that, this could take upwards of half hour. I see this all the time. People need the email, they need this, and it's just a back and forth exchange. That's what a lot of people do when they bring on clients. Okay. With the SaaS Configurator, okay, they sign up and all of these steps happen automatically. That's it. And it takes 0 minutes. All they have to do is sign up. It automatically creates the entire sub account with all of their info. It will automatically make them user and send them an invite to log in. And then you can add a snapshot automatically inside their account. So you don't have to upload a snapshot. It's automatically there. Again, the reason the 497 plan has this and why it's 497 is because of this feature. Because you can go full SaaS and AI mode, which is where you can pretty much completely automate someone's entire process, bringing them in. I'm telling you right now, if you're starting to get a lot of clients and you're struggling with this, using the SaaS Configurator and what I'm about to show you will save you so much time and stress, and it will help you scale really, really fast. Guys, so many people I see that have the 497 plan don't even use the SaaS Configurator. It makes no sense to me. And I think part of the thing is they don't even know what it is. So in this video, I'm going to break down what this is fully, show you how to set this entire thing up so you can use this literally as soon as after this video. And trust me, you will be very, very happy that you watched this. Let's jump right in. So to access the SaaS Configurator, you're going to come into your agency view and you're going to click SaaS Configurator. Again, this is only available on the 497 plan. By the way, if you are interested in learning high level and getting this plan, I have a 30-day free trial link down below for you. So you can try this out and test this for free. Again, it's right down below. You'll get access to me, snapshots, private community, one-on-one trainings, the whole nine yards to help you really match this. But go check that out if you're, you know, don't have this and you want to look at this. But you just click in here, you go right to SaaS Configurator, and you'll be brought to a dashboard like this. So the first thing is plans and pricing. So this is where all of your SaaS Configurator plans will be. Okay. Categories is going to be how you basically bunch them, because you can have upwards of 20 different plans on here. Okay. And by the way, that's not 20 accounts. You have unlimited accounts. It's different plans, which are these right here. And categories are a way for you to group them in case you have a lot of plans. Adding plan, which will create a plan, which we're going to go into in a sec. That's right like there. And then with each single plan, you can edit them by clicking this or deleting them by clicking this, and then generating a sale link by clicking this. So all of the info you need will be right here. And then configure is adding proper payment processors. So first thing you're going to need is to have Stripe connected. So make sure you do that. So now that you understand that, we're going to go through and create a plan. So you're just going to click add plan right here and follow along. So the first thing you're going to want to do is name your plan. So we're just going to do SaaS Mega Plan. Okay. And then you just put in the description. So it's just describing it. So this is just full SaaS Mega Plan. And as you see right here, you only have 40 characters. So you're just going to put in exactly what you want, or just say, you know, free email, free whatever. You just describe the basic plan. Then you click next. This is just the category where each plan falls into. So you pick whichever one you want pertaining to the price of the plan. So once you have that selected, you just click next. Here's where you will price your plan. These plans will go on your website, which I'm going to show you how to do. And you basically have people buy these plans and it automatically does all the work for you. So you're going to put in the exact monthly plan you want. Then you can put in an annual plan if they want to pay everything at once. And then you can pick the user limit and the contact limit. I recommend leaving these both off and just having unlimited. It's much better that way. If you want a contact limit, you click this on and pick the number of contacts. But we like the way it is. We like the price. So we're going to click next. So here's where you'll click what you want them to have access to or picking any add-ons. This will be any of the features in here. So you could just give them access to the conversations tab for the plan. You can just pick and decide what you want to give them access to. Then in here, this is really cool. You can actually pick a snapshot. So anytime someone signs up for this plan, they automatically get a snapshot. How cool is that? It's amazing. But you can just add in a snapshot here. That way, anytime they sign up, you can fully automate it because you can be like, oh, here's your website. Here's this, here's that. You're done. And all the work is taken care of because you don't have to send them a snapshot. They import it and it's that whole kind of crazy sequence. It'll automatically be there. Then you can create a custom menu link. Okay. That is basically just creating one of these entirely. If you want to have access to a training, access to support, whatever you want to have, you can plug in another link. So you can make up one of these. It could be super payments. You decide and then it links to whatever you want it to link to. So that's where you would add that. So this is where you just decide what you want in your plans. And you tell them, mom, you add the snapshot and that. By the way, guys, this is like how you scale really fast. You have all of this stuff neat and dialed in, and then you can move quick. So then you click next. Then we pick any reselling. So if you do not understand reselling or any of this, please watch my full video on wallets, reselling, and rebilling. It goes in depth in this. But all this is picking if they want access to it, or if you click it and you want them to not be charged for it. But I prefer you watch the other video because in this plan, this is usually stuff they'll buy one off anyway, not part of a plan. In case you have a part of a plan, which is usually rare, you can then add it in. But this is where you would add if you want those reselling capabilities. Then in here, okay, you have a trial period. So you can give them a free trial and you can either toggle this to not have a free trial or to have a free trial. And you pick the amount of days you want. You can even add credits, which is for rebilling. If you do not understand rebilling or any of that, please watch my video on rebilling, which I will link at the end of this video. It's wallets rebilling and all that stuff because it has to do with this. But if you want to give them, let's say 1,000 free emails, you could turn this on and pick the amount of credits you want to give them so they can have access to that. But for this, we're going to turn it off and we will leave a trial of 4 days and we're going to click next. Then in here, this is where you pick your rebilling. Again, video will be linked at the end of this video on rebilling, but it is very important that you understand this because this is where you'll make a little extra money off every plan and it's pre-set up. So anytime someone comes into the SaaS configurator and buys, they will automatically have the rebilling settings turned on, which will save you so much time. So you have all of these to pick from, okay? And you just go through each of them. You turn it either on or off if you want rebilling. Then you play with this to figure out how much profit you're making on every single LC premium trigger or email or text or whatever you want to use inside of the sub account. Now, I recommend you watch the video that will pop up at the end of this video because it goes so in depth on this exact process. You have to have this part properly dialed in. That way, you don't have to keep going back and doing stuff for your clients. So what a lot of you guys do when you come in is you have this weird onboarding process where you're creating sub accounts and half of your time is spent configuring your onboarding. With the SaaS configurator and with AI and with automation, you can get rid of all of that. So you just have to send people a link, they buy, and then their process is started. Guys, again, this is how you scale fast and make money. You have to have a tight onboarding sequence and a tight ship. Everything has to be running very smoothly. And the SaaS configurator was created for this exact same thing. So once you're done with all this and you like it, you just click finish. And then we scroll right on down and we now see the SaaS mega plan. And you see everything you're getting. You can copy the sale link. That's if you want to just send it to them directly. I'm going to show you how to add this to a funnel. You can edit details, come right in here and do the same exact thing you just did before. It's just over here and you select what you want on or off the same way we did before. That way you can always change your SaaS configurator plans if you don't like them. And then to delete it, we just click this. So once you understand all this, you're pretty much good to go. But I want to go over advanced settings and security. So this is really good. So this has suspend sub account when SaaS subscription fails. So if you have a client, okay, and their billing fails, if you have this turned on, it will pause their account so they cannot log in. I recommend having this on. Allow sub accounts to upgrade their subscription. So if you want someone to upgrade one of their plans inside of there, You can click this and allow it. Then you have allow them to delete their own plan, which is if you want your clients randomly deleting it. The problem about this is a lot of people may accidentally delete it. I run into this all the time. They're like, I thought this was upgrading. Don't ask me why. But you just have to configure it that and make that work the right way for your niche. Then we have the welcome email. So when someone signs up on the SaaS Configurator, this will send them an email to log them into your software. So what you can do is you can view this right now and we can customize this entire thing. So you can put your logo right here, your name, and all of this. I'll even show you. Click customize email. Once you get this set up and someone buys from you, it sends them the perfect email. It says, click this, 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 and this, and you're done. Again, automating onboarding, getting a 10K a month fast. This is how you do it. And as you see right here, it's just like any of GoHighLevel's other builders. You can switch out the logo. You can switch out, you know, the names. You can make this say, welcome to blank. And you pick the colors. You pick whatever you want, just like in the other high-level builders. And you can make this look however which way you want. And what a lot of people like to do is they like to put their logo in here, which is pretty cool. You know what I mean? So we'll come right in here. We'll choose from media library. So then if you want to change the image, you can click this right here and paste the image you want in here. Okay, we're going to do that. And boom, it's my face. Look how cool that is. And you can put your logo in, whatever you want. But this is really cool because you can get this perfectly customized to match your brand. So from there, you're not doing anything. It's just automatically sending them this. And it's like, oh, wow, look how professional this is. I didn't have to do anything. So you just click that and then you're good to go. Okay. And then you can add and manage your categories right down here. And then up in here, you have security. So this is just adding extra security to this. So you have pause new sub account. So when someone gets a new sub account, you can immediately pause it to go through verification. And then you can set up 2FA when they sign up. That way it gives you that two-factor authentication. That way it's like, you know, you're not getting scammed. But that's just in security. So that's, you know, add that if you want to be a little safer. And then here you can just add what payment processors you want to use with the SaaS Configurator. So do you want to use Stripe, NMI, Authorize.net, and Square? So all you do is you click get started and you follow the process. I like to use Stripe, and I'm assuming you have Stripe. But if you are using Stripe, just plug it in right in there and you are good to go. Okay, that's it. That's how the SaaS Configurator works. It's very, very simple. It's very, very straightforward. One of the things I want to show you now that we have all of this done, because you already understand, and you're like, yay, it's time to roll out, is you can add this very easily in a product in GoHighLevel. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to connect this to a funnel, a product, wherever you want live, so you can start rolling out as soon as today. Check this out. So you come into your sub account, you go to payments, and what this is going to do is this is going to enable you to pick off of a Stripe, Square, whatever product you have. So if you come in here, okay, you can just click import from Stripe, okay? You select the exact plan you want. By the way, the plans created by the SaaS Configurator will say agency plan. I see a lot of people mess this up because there's a lot of duplicates. It will say bracket, agency plan bracket in full caps. You click that exact one you want, you plug it in, you put the exact price you want, and then you click import product and price, and it will automatically bring this exact product into your account so you can start using it immediately. Like, it's awesome. That way when you're doing funnels, everything, you now have a product and you don't have to set up the product. You just have to import and it will take all of your info and put it in. Then you can put this in funnels, okay, landing page, wherever you want to plug this in, you now have it in here. And it's so much easier this way because a lot of people are creating products and then they're adding a Stripe and it's this kind of weird mess with this. You just bring it right from Stripe and boom, you're ready to play with it. You're ready to go and you're done. It's that easy. It's much simpler. It's much more straightforward. And again, all of the ones created by the SaaS Configurator will say agency plan. So thank you so much for watching. If you are interested in playing with the SaaS Configurator and making money from it, I have that 30-day free trial link down below. You get access to me, course, the whole nine yards. So please go check that out. But I do have a video that we'll be linking at the end of this video that you need to watch. It's called Wallets Rebilling and Reselling, or in a different order. And it's those exact features in GoHighLevel. And you need to check this out because it goes way more in depth on understanding rebilling, reselling, and wallets, which are like one of the core building blocks of SaaS Configurator. So you need to understand it in order to go full SaaS mode. I'm telling you guys, it's amazing. The video is so straightforward and it will make you money. So please watch that at the end of this video. Thank you. Check out the video.